Hey everybody out there, this is Lawrence from the five-star production known as The Ride NYC, where I am a host and a belter, coming to you from the forest. Not really, it's just my bedroom. I've been stuck inside for so long that I had to figure out ways to make myself feel like I was outdoors. But I wanted to share a really cool video that I just put together. While we've been stuck in quarantine, I have been trying to keep busy by putting together a virtual show called The Cosplay Cabaret, where fellow performers that I know have gotten together and we get dressed up in costume and perform scenes that we have written and parodies of different characters. So this is me playing Jafar from Aladdin. Yes, seriously. And my friend David playing Judge Claude Frollo from A Hunchback of Notre Dame, lamenting over the fact that neither one of us can get the loves that we would like, to the tunes of Into the Woods.
Claude Frollo.
Jafar, I see you are looking well.
Ecstatic. I wish I could say the same, but you look weary.
I've been having a little trouble with the fireplace.
Well, I have my own problems, like how to finally get rid of Prince Abubu.
It is troubling for each of us.
Things are going as they seem.
Did I confuse her with my pious ways? Why did she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain that raven-haired imagery? Agony! Beyond fires of hell! When the one thing you want is the chance to get close for a smell.
Walls all around her, she consults a tiger, planning her escape. Wields her persona as cool as a cobra while singing an air. Ah, agony! I am in the same camp. When you know she would go with you, with the rub of the lamp.
Agony! Oh, what torture they teach!
What's as intriguing,
or half so fatiguing, as
what's out of reach?
Am I not devoted and righteous, a servant of God? A hat like a sailboat, archdeacon of Catholics, at least in the book.
You are everything Esme could wish for.
Hellfire!
Say what now?
Dark fire! I'm mad!
You know nothing of madness till you see her in red with those curves and that hair, and she's nearing you all the while hearing her new world.
Agony,
and the consternation for each.
Always struggling with sin.
Flying carpet takes off,
and she's just out of reach.
Agony! For us filling such strife.
Guess we'll take their bows
alive.
Ha 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 ha!